smells like Casey's dirty cologne in here. Oh, look at your bed.
It's actually made for once.
I know. Sorry I called you. Thank God you're
so
home,
though.
So
last minute.
I don't know what the deal is with my parents. I'm getting along with both of them again now, and it's still like I get dragged into the divorce. And my dad's taking my mom back to court again. And like, I thought everything was just gonna chill. I thought it was just gonna stop, you know, because I kind of got to like an equal place with both of them.
Yeah.
Then boom, right back in the middle again.
Have you talked to your mom about it?
Well, I talked to her a little bit, like just told her how I feel. I just told her, like, I don't want to be in the middle of this. Like, I love you as my mom. I love you as my manager. Don't pull me in the middle of this. Like, look out for me. Like, I know, and she, like, gets super bummed out and, like, thinks I'm pushing her away, and it's not that.
Yeah. Well, have you talked to your dad?
No, I need to go talk to him about it and just let him know I don't want to be in the middle.
Yeah. And I don't really think any kid really wants to get in between their issues with their parents, because it's like, it'd be so taking sides almost, because
yeah, I can't take sides. Like, I could seriously not take sides. That's why I need to go talk to my dad and just hear his side of the story.
No, yeah.
And I don't want to pick sides, and I do hang out with my mom a lot because she's always home and I'm always home.
Yeah.
You know, so I want to figure out what his whole side is and why, you know, he feels it necessary to take my mom back to court.
It's just kind of like a shocker to me too, almost. Like, why, like, everything was final in February, and it's almost, seriously, it's almost been like a year.
Yeah, that's why it needs to be dropped. It just needs to stop. It needs to stop immediately, and I need to be left out of the picture.
Yeah.
So does Kane and Shane.
Yeah.
So.
Orlando's coming up, though.
I know, I gotta go pack.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
You're gonna win, right?
I'm gonna try, you know? It's really not a big deal if I don't, but if I do, it's
never
like it's the difference between an extra like $45,000, so I should probably try to win. I don't know. We go cruising around. I gotta go see him anyways.
Well, call me after you talk to him. No. Whatever. And figure out your shiz.
I will.
See ya.